I got broads in the line. Just the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, they like a panda. Going on like.
Scarlett Johansson was born in New York City. Her mother, Melanie Sloan, is from a Jewish family from the Bronx, and her father, Carsten Johansson, is a Danish-born architect from Copenhagen. She has a sister, Vanessa Johansson, who is also an actress, a brother, Adrian, a twin brother, Hunter Johansson, born 3 minutes after her, and a paternal half-brother, Christian. Her grandfather was writer Ejner Johansson. Johansson began acting during childhood, after her mother started taking her to auditions. She made her professional acting debut at the age of 8 in the off-Broadway production of Sophistry with Ethan Hawke at New York's Playwrights Horizons. She would audition for commercials but took rejection so hard her mother began limiting her to film tryouts. She made her film debut at the age of 9 as John Ritter's character's daughter in the fantasy comedy North, 1994. Following minor roles in Just Cause, 1995, as the daughter of Sean Connery and Kate Capshaw's character, and If Lucy Fell, 1996, she played the role of Amanda in Mannion Low, 1996. Her performance in Mannion Low garnered a nomination for the Independent Spirit Award for Best Lead Female, and positive reviews, one noting, the film grows on you, largely because of the charm of Scarlett Johansson, while San Francisco Chronicle critic Mick LaSalle commentated on her peaceful aura and wrote, if she can get through puberty with that aura undisturbed, she could become an important actress. She dropped out of Mission Impossible IE 2006 due to scheduling conflicts. Her next film role was in The Island 2005, alongside Ewan McGregor, which earned weak reviews from US critics. After this, she appeared in Woody Allen's Match Point, 2005, and was nominated again for a Golden Globe Award. In May 2008, she released her album, Anywhere I Lay My Head, a collection of Tom Waits covers featuring one original song. Also that year, she starred in Frank Miller's The Spirit, 2008, the Woody Allen film Vicky Cristina Barcelona, 2008, and played Mary Boleyn opposite Natalie Portman in The Other Boleyn Girl, 2008. Since then, she has appeared as part of an ensemble cast in the romantic comedy He's Just Not That Into You, 2009, the action superhero film Iron Man 2, 2010, the comedy drama We Bought a Zoo, 2011, and starred as the original Scream Queen, Janet Leigh in Hitchcock, 2012. She then played her character, Black Widow, in the blockbuster action films The Avengers, 2012, Captain America, The Winter Soldier, 2014, Avengers, Age of Ultron, 2015, Captain America, Civil War, 2016, Avengers, Infinity War, 2018, and Avengers, Endgame, 2019, and also headlined the sci-fi action thriller Lucy, 2014, a box office success. With more than a decade of work already under her belt, Scarlett has proven to be one of Hollywood's most talented young actresses. Her other starring roles are in the sci-fi action thriller Ghost in the Shell, 2017, and the dark comedy Rough Night, 2017. Scarlett and Canadian actor Ryan Reynolds were engaged in May 2008 and married in September of that year. In 2010, the couple announced their separation, and subsequently divorced a year later. In 2013, she became engaged to French journalist Romain Doriac, the couple married a year later. In January 2017, the couple announced their separation, and subsequently divorced in March of that year. They have a daughter, Rose Dorothy Doriac, born 2014.